Oh, I forgot to say hi. Aha! I didn't know it started recording. I'm like kind of just zoned. And that's just me. I love zoning out. People look down on it too. I think that's really interesting. So I've been like not so forthcoming about that all the time, but I love staring at nothing. I love staring at the wall. I love staring at everything. I do like to just be wherever I'm at and doing whatever I'm doing and like not caring if there's people anywhere. So I do like to zone out. And I do smoke weed a lot, but I think it's funny because a lot of people, there are reasons why it's good and reasons why it's not good. Like, we've seen the commercial. That commercial, if you look like that, that's a different story. But, like, genuinely slack jogs because you're just really, like, chilling, that's different. Like, I'm thinking about everything. All right, so where do we want to go next? We'll go here. We'll go here. I feel like we've worked ourselves up to it. Oh, I had a pimple. And well, we know the story. I didn't pop it, though. That's why it hurt a little bit more than it needed to begin with. If we look back yesterday, but we look back now. Oh, correct. I already don't know what's happening, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's already getting kind of rough in here. Please handle me gently. I came to visit. That's an ass ball, though. Oh, that's an... Oh, well, that's also still correct. Incorrect, I meant. Yeah. Just gonna put that right there. Now we need to do this. Dang, that's rough. That is rough. I'm gonna just start this level over because I'm only really here for one reason. And it is not to be slapped in the face like that. The back yesterday. I should have did that. As soon as I did it, I was like, I should have did that. Okay. All right. That's good. Okay, right on. Doing great.
Just don't care into it, my world. Cause I'm a selfish girl. out of this.
Oh dang, that was an accident. Yay! Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm a selfish girl,
I suppose. My goal this time around is to upgrade all of the kitchens and get all the rubies I can out of them by upgrading the prestige of the kitchen overall. So I'll do that.
Selfish girl.
I don't know what to do with that actually. That's rough. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I guess this goes on there. Oh, that's what happened there. It worked out. Praise the Lord. Cackles and happiness. I really do have a cackle. I've been kind of afraid to let it out, like, in general, because, I don't know, I kind of just feel like maybe someone that's telling the truth as I am, you know, shouldn't have an evil cackle. And so, like, yes, I judged myself in that way. I legit felt that way, but I've been learning how to just leave everything alone.
My own way, darling.
Don't do that. I almost gave that to the... I'm clicking on something. Can you do it? Thank you, Con. Oh, that's a remix. I was like, when y'all gonna get to the point of the song? I was so confused. It even sounds like a remix. I don't know why I did. Like, my brain just didn't register it's a remix. I don't know why it's even on here, really. I don't care for remixes. I like Doja Cat's remixes, though. I think because she does them herself. Maybe they do them themselves. Oops. Alright, let's move on with the song. Okay. I think we're gonna do this one more time and then we'll see what else we're gonna do. Because I think there's a food truck. I do indeed. And I believe they should count towards guild points. Ooh, y'all trying to come over here and kill me? You got me messed up. I don't remember what anybody ordered. If you want your food, you better remember something. I will let you walk out of here unhappy. I think I saw that for that person too. Oh, that's not that good. Oh, I guess that's just gonna go to that one. We'll have to go there. And then you get a candy. Look at it. Also, why is it that color? Oh, because it was different in general. Like, it's a different kind of logo. That's cool. Thank you, God. We did that. Hey, we got the leaderboard and free life. That is awesome. Okay, so now we're gonna go to a different restaurant and see how that goes. Oh no, we weren't. We were gonna do food truck. Oh, no, thank you. I'm a boss. I'm a bitch in a boss and a shine like boss. We were right. It is there. It rhymes. I'm a boss. I'm a bitch in a boss and a shine like boss. I'm a bitch. I'm a boss. I'm a bitch in a boss and a shine like boss. Okay, so I think, I don't remember if we played this level on the record or not. No, I think we specifically tried it out once, let it be. Don't quote me on that. I took you in a record, I took you in a record, you're the girl who plays on it. Oh, you only got three hands, sis. I don't know what you tried to accomplish with that. I'm a boss, I'm a bitch in a boss and a shine like boss, I'm a bitch. I'm a boss, I'm a bitch in a boss and a shine like boss, I'm a bitch. I'm a boss, I'm a bitch in a boss and a shine like boss, I'm a bitch. I'm a boss, I'm a bitch in a boss and a shine like boss. I tried to do it. You gotta be in a different mood to even attempt to do that right there. Okay, I'm I'm a bitch and a boss and a shine like glass, I'm a bitch. I'm a boss, I'm a bitch and a boss and a shine like glass, I'm a bitch. I'm a boss, I'm a bitch and a boss and a shine like glass, I'm a bitch. I'm a boss, I'm a bitch and a boss and a shine like glass, I'm a bitch. Thank you, Lord. Okay, we might stick with that. We'll see how this goes. Because it did add to our guild situation. And that's what we're here for. I was waiting for it to take me to the level. Gotta click on it. Okay, it's lemon now. Somebody. I clicked on that person. And she was like, nah, sis, we're not doing that. Let the others know. Want it. Let's do it. Ride it. My pony. My saddles. Lady. Ride it. Want it. Let's do it. Ride it. My pony. My saddles, praise the Lord. I don't want it. Oh, we're not there yet. It's
see what time it is. Okay.
Somebody tried to give me an Etch-A-Sketch right now. It was the same lady I was talking about earlier in my video that gave me a compliment and some dresses. And that was pretty cool because I've not seen an Etch-A-Sketch in years. Also, I don't think I ever properly knew how to use one to begin with, but I knew that I didn't want it. But the fact that she had one, that was pretty cool. Like, that's old school. I don't know how old school one could get. I, my pony, my saddle, spade, horn, jump on it, jump on it, jump on it, ride it, my pony, my saddle, spade, horn, jump on it. Still not there, apparently. I'm not gonna do that. That, put that there. I'm gonna just pop another one on because I can. Good, 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 good. Put you there. Yay, we're doing great. Praise the Lord. That's funny. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. He's like, hello. Alright. Now we're gonna skip that. I think I had enough. Moving on. You know, I've never actually listened to that song. That's the remix, or I would keep that song on. I'm gonna delete these remixes. Straight up. I like that song, although I don't get it. I think I need to read the lyrics. The better your food is, the more you can charge for it. That's why we upgrade ingredients and stuff. That's what raises the price. Okay, so we're at 17. We'll have to wrap it up pretty soon.
Thank you. Thank you.
Reacting like it's supposed to my fingers, and that was an issue right there. And I don't know if I can even, we're just gonna throw that away, get that out of here. I'm okay with that.
Stuck in the middle, but baby, you have to pull me out. Oh, like you, oh. I found it hard to find someone like you. Like you. Like you. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. I'm popping you up every. For the craving in this motherfucking scary.
When you don't know the words, but you do.
No, oh no, I ain't motherfucking sharing. Try to take them to the parents, then the parry. Plan a motherfucking wedding. Fuck the type I wanna marry. I'm just rary. I put the ring on when you're ready. We can have fantasies out in real life way. No final fantasy, can we end these games? Look at these energies, we can feel like way. Like a buzz of a feather, maybe we live halfway from each other. And it's hard to keep my cool when other bitches try to get with my dude. When other chickens try to get in my coop. You just a one in a million, there ain't a man like you. You. Like you. Like you. Whoa. I found it hard to find someone like you. Like you. Like you. Send your location compass. When my bed, we belong and I can't be without you. I can't find no one like you. Sleep mama in my head, we belong and I can't be without you. I can't find no one like you. That you miss me, just come kissing me.
Oh, close enough.
I'm still in love with someone. I'm in love with you.
Did I do it? Yay! Praise the Lord, we did it. We did it, yeah. Okay, where we at? 2201. We're gonna play a restaurant instead of this to wrap it up because I just feel like it. So that's what we're gonna do.
There's no love.
Oh, she does change the lyrics. I thought that's what she said. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out of this, thank you.
I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat the lunch. This is how good it is. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. If you just see it in the summer, take it in the back, 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 back. If you can see it from the front, we'll take it. You like a dicky, like a fire. You like to keep on one more. You like to go the way you are. You know the need, you wanna know. How long it takes to put my pants off. Broke a fingernail and then some.
Which actually happened to me. I understand.
Anything you wanna say you like. I don't buy it with a cellulite. He said the body unbelievable. Can't control the good in the gym and I keep the juicy juicy. I eat the lunch. I eat the bully food. I eat the fun. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I didn't expect all of that. It's gonna kill me immediately right off the bat. What are you still? Okay, I'm not even gonna trip over it. I'm gonna just leave it at that. Oh, no, no, no. That already messed up our whole plan because you can't win that level and burn something. So I'm gonna just leave it at that.
Time and right on that. Eyes on that, 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 that. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. If you could see it from the front until you see it from the back, 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 back. Back, 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 back. Back, 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 back. If you could see it from the front.
Uh-huh. Good. Okay. Uh-huh.
Keep it running and keep on. Eat that. Eat the rump and eat the thighs. I'm recording right now. I can't hear you. Keep it running.
Wait, I'm gonna just put that there. Okay. And they're all making weird noises as they come up to order.
You must be hungry.
Not hungry, hungry. I'm glad that I had nothing in my hand to accidentally click on those trays. Dude. Uh-huh. Ooh, praise the Lord. And we did not beat this level because you need to have 7 people be very happy about everything. So, we're going to bow out of this one because I need to get ready to go to my home. So I am going to do that. But it was nice being here with you today. I've been feeling good and I've been feeling very like accomplished. So I'm very happy about that. So day well spent. How do I get out of this? How to stop recording? Oh.